The season is young, but it's already shaping up to be a good one for the subject of our Road to Glory series. In his first year on campus, he's already made his mark with a mind-blowing display of football. Akron will be updating their record book soon. He has thrown for more yards in a game than anyone in history. For more on this historic performance, here's Kirk Herbstreit.
Thanks, Aaron. For Akron, there's little to complain about this week. They won in convincing fashion. The victory was sweet, but the performance of our Road to Glory athlete was even sweeter. He not only won the Player of the Game award, but I've also just been told he's been named the National Player of the Week. His dominance in the air was prevalent throughout the game. A lot of people are going to look back at this game and look at the stats and say, wow, he had such a great game. But watching the game closely, the thing that I'm going to remember are the intangibles that he brought to the table. Watching him come to the sidelines and interact with his teammates. Watching him out in the huddle, talking and providing the leadership. That's when you know you have a special player. As the season rolls on, I'm looking forward to seeing more of this kid. Okay, Aaron, back to you.
All right, we appreciate the time, Kirk. Thanks. There's still a lot of football left to be played this year. We'll continue to bring you updates on the Road to Glory as the season continues. I'm Erin Andrews for EA Sports.
Welcome! Our matchup today is between the Akron Zips and the Kent State Golden Flashes.
to it.
Good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it 3rd and 15. Curtis makes no exception. Gain of 45 on the play. That makes it 1st and 10.
On the tackle, that's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
Terrell makes the grab. So
Sullivan on the tackle at the 33-yard line. That makes it first and 10. Johnson with the carry. No gain. That'll bring up second and 11. Is incomplete. Oliver, the intended receiver on the play. Third down. Jackson with the tackle. Call it a gain of 6 yards. That makes it 4th and 4. Was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 2nd and 10. The pass ball's incomplete. Oliver was the intended receiver on the play. Third down. That'll make it 2nd and 4. Incomplete pass. Wright was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 2nd and 10. Door Hennessy with the tackle. That's a gain of four on the play. That'll make it third and five.
It was a banner week for the subject of our ongoing series. He passed a huge milestone on the road to glory, and I'm here to bring you the full report. Freshmen rarely make an impact this big. He's already well on his way to becoming a legend. He is the new man on top of the list for most passing touchdowns thrown in a season. For more on this historic season, here's Kirk Herbstreit.
It really is amazing to see a first-year player that can break records. He's one of the more talented dual-threat quarterbacks in all of college football. And this record just proves that if you spend too much time worrying about his feet, he can make you pay for it through the air. This will be a season that his fans will never forget. Back to you, Aaron.
This season is far from over, and we expect to be back soon with another edition of our Road to Glory series. Until then, I'm Aaron Andrews for EA Sports. Yeah.
Welcome, football fans.
Our matchup today is between the Akron Zips and the Ohio Bobcats.
Makes the tackle. Call it a gain of 6 yards. That'll bring up second and three.